$1.4 million. That's how much the CCM paid for the Marion Heights Mall. 80 acres of land. That's how much land was mysteriously sold to Hamilton Estates. $1.9 million. That's the airport redevelopment money under a cloud of suspicion. The Commission of Inquiry is investigating the former CCM administration. The commission must finish its work. Justice must be done. A vote for the NRP is a vote for justice.